do your best to prevent him. Most important, protect his head. Put whatever you can. Take off your jacket, put your jacket underneath his head so it's not banging against the ground. And then that's all you can do. Do not put anything in the mouth. Do not hold him. Do not try to constrain. Prevent him from having a seizure. Do not do anything.
Teenager has been stung by a bee at a music festival and is having severe allergic reaction. You might need to A, have promised use of inhaler, B, have her use of auto injection, C, have her swallow a dose, D, have her use of oxygen mask. The answer is B.
Correct. So, auto-injector, that's just another word for EpiPen.
Yeah.
Okay, so EpiPen, auto-injector, yeah, you know, remember these two terms. Sometimes you hear students say, oh, I don't have my, I need my auto-injector. Sometimes they'll say EpiPen, but they're the same thing. Number 26.
Chronic fracture, fall off the ladder, replacing light bulbs in the office.
I'm interested to know, Sarah, right?
Yeah.
Why did you say D? I'm not trying to pick on you, but I'm just curious.
Because I don't know,
breathing
or not.
I think I can kind of see your logic.
However, you certainly don't
shake them strongly.
But the question is vague.
Okay, yeah, the question is kind of vague. Okay, so here it is. If the contractor falls off a ladder and the person is face down, then you are supposed to turn him over so that you can judge whether the person is breathing. Because life over everything else, over limb can paralyze, right? So you want to make sure he is, in fact, breathing. However, in this case, it's Joe is right, it's kind of vague. It never said whether it's face down or face up.
It doesn't say whether it's conscious, unconscious.
Yeah, it doesn't say. However, if you were to pick, the best answer is B. Tell him not to move. You're gonna assume that maybe he's facing up. You're gonna assume that maybe he's still conscious. So you're gonna tell him not to move. But you're absolutely right. It is kind of vague. And I can understand why Sarah is confused.